Lord, I was raped by the church and the gospel she didn't hear. When the meeting it was done, she cast her eyes about. There she spied little Matty Groves. He was walking through the crowd. Said, come home with me, little Matty Groves. Come home with me tonight. Come home with me, little Matty Groves, and sleep with me tonight. Oh, I can't come home, I won't go home, sleeping with you tonight. Oh, by the rings on your fingers, I can see that you are my master's wife. What if I am Lord Arnold's wife? He is not at home. He has gone to the far country, bringing a yearling's home. In her hurry to carry his news, she bent her breast and ran. When she came to the pond mill stream, when she took off her shoes, she swam. He lay down and he took a little sleep. But when he awoke, Lord Arnold was standing by his feet, saying, how do you like my feather bed? And how do you like my sheets? How do you like my lady wife who lies in your arms asleep? Well, I like your feather bed better. I like your sheets. Best of all, I like your lady wife who lies in my arms asleep. Get up! Get up! Get up! Lord Arnold cried, get up as quick as you can. But it'll never be said in fair England that I slew a naked man. Oh, I can't get up and I won't get up. I wouldn't get up for my life. You have two long beaten swords, well, I ain't a pocket knife. It's true, I have two beaten swords, I guess beneath in the press. But you will have them better than them, and I will keep the worst. And you will take the very first blow, strike it like a man. I will strike the very next blow, and I'll kill you if I can. So then he struck the very first blow, and he heard Lord Arnold saw. Lord Arnold struck the very next blow, and Matty struck no more. Then he took his own dear wife, and he sat her upon his knee, and he said, who do you like the best of us now? Will you let Matty groans on me? And Adam looked his own dear wife, never heard her speak so free. Rather a kiss from dead Matty's lips, you're an all of your finery. And that Lord Arnold, he jumped up, and loudly did he fall. He strung his wife right through the heart, he bent her up to the wall. Brave again, Lord Arnold tried to put these lovers in. But won't you bury my lady at the top? But she was of noble kin.